had been really busy on my business and my work and my life, and so I could not kind of look around others' life. Ironically, the Trump becoming president really woke me up to look around who's around me crying. So from that January after his inauguration, my husband and I, we kind of began to look for any kind of protests, any marches, and we have been participating. And we felt like we are missionaries to this country. So then, Inhe, one of my best friends, long-time friends, called me. These people, Nakasec and Hana, from LA and Chicago, they're coming here working 24 hours to protect and stand up for the DACA, protecting DACA, and really touched me again. And so one of the best things I can do is feeding them. I love to read cookbooks, and I love to make kimchi, and I love to cook. And just, I was kind of not so sure cooking like this, and I was really kind of worried, can I do that? But once I started, now it's been a week, and then I really began to organize my kitchen, and I felt like I'm a very professional lunchbox maker. I enjoy it, and every day I'm thinking about menu for next day, and so it's been really fun. And also, whenever I brought the food, everybody's excited and so delicious. Just kind of what a compliment, and I've never kind of had that kind of response when I cooked for somebody. So it's just also joy. It's been really joy, and also I kind of feel like I'm really part of this great movement and great work. So really made me who I am again. I kind of always feel like I have been orphaned in the universe, because since 30 years in America, I kind of always looking for my identity. Who am I? Am I Korean, and am I American, or am I Korean American? But nothing, never kind of assured me who I am. But these days, I am the person who wants to share all the life with global citizens. So this whoever is suffering from this brutal political and economic system, and they're my identity. So it's been really great experience for me to cook, and the kind of the people's response, the happy faces, again assured me I need to cook better and more. Thank you.